another NERO micro recorder. Not sure I want to listen to this. Can use this.
You gonna blow this one?
Not until we're done here. Field note 1005. Collecting data from site 812. Bridge on Highway 97. Since we last checked the motion sensor at 0800, 3 days ago, another 8,000 Homo sapiens mutans turba have passed through the site.
That's a lot of horde.
Do you know how many people lived in California before the event, Corporal?
No idea.
39.25 million. Now assume that 50% of those were killed, either by the virus or by their kind and considerate fellow man in the aftermath. That leaves us with what? 20 million Homo sapiens mutans, give or take?
I don't follow you. What are you getting at?
What I'm getting at is that 10,000 is a drop in the bucket. Before this is over, there's going to be tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, millions of infected. Coming right up this highway, like an angry mob of cannibalistic penguins following a bloody trail to the sea.
Sir?
Never mind, Corporal. Reset the motion sensor. Let's get the hell out of here.
An ejector. NERO had all the good shit. Well, I guess Iron Mike was right. We still get a lot of tourists coming up from California. It's just that they're better living through chemistry. fuel can. Needed this. Done. Should be it. And we got green lights. Green lights are good. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Okay, let's see what we got in here. Another micro recorder. One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
Shh, shh, shh.
Jesus. That's a hell of a way to go out. You should have just done it. Yes, NERO injector. Better living through chemistry.
Perfect time. Thank you.
Yeah.
gotta finish burning out these nests. Micro recorders, yeah. Wonder what happened here.
Yes. When we buzzed Highway 97 yesterday, did you see the size of that horde?
Nah, man. I was catching some Z's.
What is it with you guys? Look, I work the same number of shifts you do, and you don't see me sleeping all the time.
Yeah, your gear is not as heavy.
Anyway, it was over 300. Did an infrared scan.
Jeez, that a lot?
It means each horde is growing in size. I mean, numerically.
Man, can you imagine being in the middle of that? It makes me gag just thinking about it. It'd be like being in a mosh pit in July, only with a bunch of Alzheimer's patients who never wipe their ass.
Why do I even talk to you?
An injector. NERO had all the good shit. Yeah, that's the stuff. See what I can do. It should work. fix this. That should do it. Another NERO injector. Good. Ow. Feeling stronger already. A micro recorder. Let's see.
When we buzzed Highway 97 yesterday, did you see the size of that horde?
Oh, man, I'm scratching some Z's.
What is it with you guys? Look, I work the same number of shifts you do, and you don't see me sleeping all the time.
Yeah, your gear's not as heavy.
Anyway, it was over 300. Did an infrared scan.
Jeez, that a lot?
It means each horde is growing in size. I mean, numerically.
Man, can you imagine being in the middle of that? It makes me gag just thinking about it. It'd be like being in a mosh pit in July, only with a bunch of Alzheimer's patients who never wipe their ass.
Why do I even talk to you?
He's blown. Bounties. we got? Now, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Finally. Yep. This is it. You can make something out of this. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got this. I can use it. It feels, yes. Here we go. Good. Yeah, now we're in business. You do it. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Here we go. Yeah, a NERO injector. Let's see if it still works.
The satellite footage. They're coming. Up 97. The I-5. You're gonna reach our position in less than 2 hours.
You mean infected?
No, tourists, idiots. Yes, infected. Lots of them. Millions of them.
What about the camp? The refugees?
Look out there. How many helos do you see?
I don't know, a half a dozen.
And how many refugees?
A few thousand. More, maybe. A lot more.
Yeah, you get it. All right, we're leaving. Quietly. You keep your damn mouth shut. You got it?
We're not even gonna warn them. Yes, sir.
Government's finest. Nice job, assholes. Another NERO micro recorder. No, I'm not sure I want to listen to this.
Come on, we have to move quickly.
You sure it's out?
Yeah, I'm sure. That was enough ketamine to knock out a dinosaur. Field note 2020. Examining a specimen of Ursus americanus mutans.
Ranger bear. That's what the drifters call them.
Always good to note the local colloquialisms. Thank you, Corporal. The subject is continuing to lose fur and gain mass at an accelerated rate. Weight estimated at 400 kilograms, up 20% from our last measurement.
That's a big bear.
This isn't a bear, Corporal. Not anymore.
My old man, he used to hunt him. Not here, but in Northern California. He told me about the record for largest black bear ever killed.
I can't wait.
New Brunswick, 1972, over 1,000 pounds.
Or 500 kilograms, since this is not part of my record. I promise you, before this guy's done mutating, he'll be bigger than that. Come on, let's get out of here before he wakes up.
Right there with you.
Another NERO injector. Good. Or, you know, you could have killed it so it's not out here trying to fucking eat us. Always had trouble concentrating. finish burning out this infestation zone. Checkers in your heated bunkers? Not champagne problems. Yes, NERO injector. This'll do the trick.